Hello, welcome back. Fittisane here, Caffeinated Gaming, continuing my Rift run. Currently 5-1. Doing real good against aggressive mid-range decks. Struggling a little bit out against some of the more potent control decks. But managed to pull off the last one. Barely. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna keep probably doing 2 to 3 videos. Or 2 to 3 videos a game. Yeah, that's right. 2 to 3 games a video. And I'm gonna go until I'm kicked out. You play until you lose 3 times. And, well, I've only lost 1 so far. My goal is to pass Robbie, because I'm convinced he must have cheated to get 10 wins. I know Rob isn't that good at this game. Come on. Termas, ban him. I don't care if he's a developer. Come on, Bebo, queue up! Yeah, I'm just gonna leave those packs there just to annoy everyone, right? No. Those were from the tournament in the summer, and I had some issues. I just never got around to opening them, so that's why they're still sitting there. Well, I got 4 other rewards, probably from leveling up. I haven't played much, so I'm leveling up my 2 factions here real quickly. Looks like the games are a little bit slow right now, so I will continue recording when I get a game started. And here we go, game 7. Actually, I'm gonna keep the FPS counter. I had some issues when practicing with flaps turning off, so. I do have an early Kali. Kali, you are 10-8. You would die to that. Okay. I'm gonna do a turn 1 wealthy, turn 2 Kali. Whoa! Well, that sucked. So what happened there was somehow the game got minimized and then wouldn't go back to full screen again, completely froze, and I took a loss because I had to close the game. I will say, I'm not picking on any particular game, but I think in a CCG there's no reason not to have a reconnect feature with at least your normal time back to come back into it. As much as I love the Infinity Wars UI, and I think it's probably one of the best ones there is right now, they need that. So does Blizzard, so does Hearthstone. Soulforge has it, but their UI it needs work. So right now I'm 5-2. I lost because my game crashed. Beta is beta, and really also if you're not comfortable putting real money into it during this beta, don't do it. Wait, there's plenty of free-to-play content in this game. Infinity Wars has one of the fairest free-to-play models there is for CCGs right now. So if you're gonna get real angry about potentially losing money if in the Rift runs, don't put money into it. It's beta. It's gonna have issues, so let's just wait and get back into a game, see what happens. Hopefully I can kind of salvage it. I'm no longer all that confident about beating Rob now, though. Starting with a 5-1, yeah, I'm feeling it pretty well. All I have to do is win 6 more times and lose twice. That's 6-2. It's a pretty good record, but I opened that plenty in Hearthstone. But now that I'm 5-2, that's going to be a lot harder. And I thought I had a really good opener in that last game, too. I'm not so happy with this one, actually. I'm gonna mulligan this hand. Well, this is probably worse. I better keep it. Oh, hell. He got an opening constructor, too. So that could potentially. Hey, once a first artificial creature on the battlefield, target creature. So it doesn't have to exhaust even? I thought that was going to be a change. So that could be a 9/9 buff. So let's back up. I'm actually going to play the Vanguard Knight. I'm going to need some help here, so. Cost what? 4. So you're not out till next turn. I'm gonna actually bring this out for more low morale costing guys. You give everyone plus 4 plus 4, so it'll be a 12-12 and a 6-6. So how about we do one of those? And my guess is now this is going to get pushed to somebody else. Bring up Kali. That's my guess. I'm guessing he's going to throw this at his constructor or something. Or maybe even Aleda at some point. Either way, I don't think he wants to waste 12 attack. By leaving the battlefield, there's too many ways for me to kill it right now. Did he leave it? He left it on the field. I think that's a big mistake. Push that back. The only thing that's out here is basically 2-3, so that could be a 6-7. Let's move that there. Put that right there. Bring it back Zenshin. And my turn. He assassinated, or he called Kali. Probably just a 5 and a 2. So that's a 3-4, it could be a 13-14. Do it like that. No, it's just blocking. Pretty content letting him kill those guys now. I want the last two to live. I have enough life. I don't actually need to play this right now. So 3, 2, 1. And I really would just love those last two to get through. What was that? That's art I don't recognize. I need to click! It's art I don't recognize! What was that spell? Yeah, that. We're controlling the game at the end. Oh, that's actually really cool. And I'm gonna just shuffle and defender back. Shuffle a defender back. Play that. And probably take you again. I got a hit for 14, so I need 6 and 8 in the back. Thank you. Alliance. Actually, cycle him. It's that last hit I'm gonna have trouble getting again. Oh good, I dodged it. This works beautifully. Push this back. Throw a little guy in the way. A little guy in the way. That. Oh, stop. There. So I'm actually losing more guys than I have to. I was being cautious by putting a few in front of my defender, or my, this girl right here. It was to make sure it would kill the big guy, not the little ones. Well, 6-2. Should be 6-1. Come on, Blizz. I mean, yeah, Blizz gets the blame. Six and two. Play next game. Wonder if is the ratings updated at the end of the day or something? So I'll do. I guess that was my second game. I'll do one more. No, the first one didn't count because I lost. Because I tabbed out. Oh, well, I beat Soul Milk. Well, tied Soul Milk. I beat WW Knight. That's all that matters, right? Until he logs in and says, yeah, my new high score is 14 or something like that, right? Deck that supports Mark 1 is harder than... yeah. Oh. I'm gonna say, I'm not queued up, but I guess I was. Okay, we got a tri-faction deck. What are you again? You're the 5-4 straight up. And you're kind of a wasted card in this scenario. You're a mediocre card right now. I think it's still good enough. I'm going to actually put down my general. Yeah, he blasted it. Blast. You're a 2-drop, aren't you? No, you're a 1. You're a 5, usually more. You're a 4. Let's put that out. Bring him in next turn, I can bring in my 1 and make it attack instantly. That might be okay. That'd be 7. Other option, of course, is the usual, bring out this guy. I'm gonna actually do that. It also means I can have a bigger guy come out and surprise attack. Or I could bring out a next turn Aleda right off the bat. Aleda's always good. Alright, he is going to go hard defense, which I don't blame him. Going to get an extra card, I couldn't kill the guy. But I did clear board. So let's see, how about I bring out a knight. Give it a plus. And put it in the back. Oh, it's gonna go in the back automatically. Alright. If he brings in his 10-10 to block, it'll kill 2 guys. Didn't happen. He's gonna kill off my Yeah, Zenshin. Zenshin. Next jumps in the front? I didn't even pay attention to that before. So I could potentially do it again if I wanted to. I think what I would rather do is have this one attack. Put that in the front. Like that. Oh, stop. And since I got it, bring out this guy. Now it goes in the back. Come on. Consistency. Be consistent here. Why did that happen? Okay. I don't think bringing that up right now matters. Oh, it still might be my best play. I think what I'm going to do is cycle the Wrath. And play here anyway. Drop that there. Oh no, I need to do 12 if I hit him with two guys. So that's actually improved to play like that. Turn to attack. I'm gonna pull back right now. Draw a card. And play a Kali. Yeah, it's a really bad turn to attack. I don't because of the location. I have nothing to deal with the location right now. And he could just push certain guys back with Demon of Fear, throws off many plans I might have had. Then there's the fact that predicting someone's order is actually really hard in this game. No! Jerk. These are all 4/2s, right? So I can play that. 2/4. I'm actually gonna cycle the Call of Crusade. It's not gonna help me this game. It's in my discard. Another Zenshin. He's not terrible. Let's see. First thing I think I want to do is make a. Actually, can make a Death Worshipper here and have some fun. That wouldn't be terrible. But I think I really want to make a one of many. He's making lots of big defenders too right now. Location. Right, how about make a Death Worshipper? That. Play. Got a bunch of guys. Didn't kill much. Well, didn't kill much. But I do have to punch through that somehow. I really don't need a aspirin right now. Well, maybe. Alright, one of many. Ah, so much defense! That helps. Let's see now. 7, 8. So basically it would be a 9. I'd have to hit for 9. Does anyone happen to have that much? Preparing for if he goes and throws a big guide in the block. Oh, even more defense. Alright, so I just hit for a bunch. I would love a way to do a little more damage. So I think the first thing I need to do, other than card advantage, Death Worshipper. So put that down. I need to hit for 9. There's 10. I'll take care of that. I gotta deal with the 10 guy. So that is 6. That's the rest. That's behind it. Put that in front of that. That goes way in the back. Just like that. And just in case I'll throw my noble as a blocker. This is gonna be a bad. At least I killed it. All of my morale! No! Oh, so close. Well, that's it. So morale actually is a thing. You get a bunch of big guys. I almost had him! Alright, let's see what the rewards are. Yeah, it looks familiar. Oh, 6 rewards, 6 crates. So, first crate is a common. Second crate is an uncommon. Third crate is 590 IP. I spent 1,000 IP, so I'm already most of the way there. We have a common. We have enough IP to go again. Nice. And an avatar. Perfect. Well, that's a look at a Rift run. I lost at the 6-2 because beta's beta. It happens, whatever. Don't worry about it. I'm thrilled to even be playing it because draft is one of my favorite modes in CCGs. It's one of the reasons why I love deck building games. And the fact that Infinity Wars has it and they have the asynchronous play. I'm really looking forward to playing some more. Check it out. The game is available as a free-to-play. Go download it right from Lightmare. I'll leave a link because I haven't posted a video in a while. And get some IP and go in and have some fun. Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye. And after all that, I forgot one little thing. Look at this. You can actually buy your deck. You can really just buy your deck too. That is really cool. Terramis, Ian, Rob, Elfie, y'all are geniuses. That's amazing. Not gonna do it now, but that's wonderful. Good. That's cool. Alright, I'm done now. Thanks for watching. Bye.